I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. What has been fighted a year, 2017?
Oh, man. Been a lot of good fights. Good back and forth brawls. I think what will win it will be Anthony Joshua Vlad Klitschko because of its importance, because of its kind of seesaw nature. But when you really analyze the fight, it wasn't that action-packed, but it sure was fun to watch. But there's been a number of barn burners. How many fights has Salido been in this year? They're all been fight of the years. How about the one with Francisco Vargas? When he loses and when he wins, he's still fight of the year type of guy. And it's been a fun year for boxing. My guess is AJ and Vlad Klitschko take the top honors.
Everybody says that. Ring TV, ESPN. What's next for Anthony Joshua? They said his fight is 95% done with Joseph Parker.
Well, if it's somebody like Joe Parker, I'm going to be pretty happy. Not like a Pulev type of guy, all right? Yeah, let's see a Joe Parker. Let's see a Tyson Fury. Let's see a Deontay Wilder. Let's see all the names that the heavyweight division has taken years and years to build up actually start goddamn fighting each other.
But you're excited.
I am.
Do any of them beat Joshua? Does he beat all three? Or?
I don't think anybody cleans out this division right now. On a given night, you know, Joshua could lose or win to Deontay Wilder. Tyson Fury could outbox these guys, you know. And it's just who really shows up that night.
There you have it. Brandon Krause here at Outlaws. Stay tuned. It was a good year, though.
Push up the right foot. Good. Hook to the body. Don't square up.
Who's sparring right now, Brandon?
Two young ladies. Actually, both not. Neither from Outlaws, but
they just come to your gym next change.
Yeah, Zach Woman's fighter, Vanessa, and then George Diaz fighter over here too. terrific fighters, tough girls.
Zach is famous now.
Yeah, he is.
90 sport.
Can I get a picture, Zach?
If you have one, like in one of the posters, on the wall, somewhere here, right there.
Step right.
Yeah.
Woo. New Year's Eve, and this is what they do in a boxing gym.
Yep, this is New Year's Eve when you box, right?
No days off, huh,
girls
Zach?
For the girls.
Nah. What's up,
man? I'm good. How's your success? You're doing big things with that.
Yeah, man.
Ronda Rousey produced show and you're hosting.
Yeah, it's going great.
What's it called? Life of a Fighter?
No, it's called Why We Fight on Verizon Go 90. So you can just go to the Go 90 app and click Why We Fight.
Why We Fight. Did you see the fight yesterday?
I did. The Cyborg Holly Holm. Yeah.
What do you think?
I thought Holly was super tough. I mean, look, she went 5 rounds with the champ, right?
Moving up in weight?
Yeah. Give credit where it's due.
I have to respect Holly.
These women are doing great, you know. I'm glad that Ronda was able to put female fighting on the map in the way that she did. And, you know,
okay.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNEWS. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.